It's been 22 years since Erica Baker went missing, and the search for her remains continues. Kettering Police and the group EquiSearch Midwest teaming up today to search. While they didn't find anything, they aren't giving up. Allison Walker from our Sinclair station in Dayton spoke to Erica's father and the EquiSearch team about the next steps in the search for closure.
22 years ago, 9-year-old Erica Baker left her house on Post Street to take her dog on a walk. Witnesses last saw her around the Kettering Rec Center. Christian Gabriel admitted to being in a van that hit and killed her, then hid the body somewhere. He spent 6 years in prison and has since been released. The search for concrete evidence to corroborate that story continuing today. David Rader, the director of EquiSearch Midwest, explained police have always suspected Erica may have been buried near Huffman Dam.
We're trying to recreate as what did this look like back in 22 years ago. We're slowly but surely kind of taking aerial shots and kind of putting it with some of the landscape that hasn't changed. So it's like putting the pieces of the puzzle together.
Rader said they probed the area, searched on foot, and used machinery to dig into the ground. The team plans on continuing their search at other locations in the future. I sat down with Erica's father, Greg Baker. He says while he's learned to tolerate the pain, he won't be able to make peace until the day they find her.
I'll never know any grandchildren from her. I'll never know anything other from her only being 9 years old. That's pretty much it. I mean, that's where the memories stop, and there was no future for her, and it was unfair.